guys, we're out here today. It's day two of the 2020 KY opener. I will be behind the camera this morning. Killed me a bird yesterday. My stepbrother Blaine right here, he's the one to film for me. But he's gonna be hiding the gun this morning. We're gonna try to get him on a bird. We left a pretty good one in the field when we left, so hopefully he's still around here. He has wishes of luck, we'll try to get another one down.
That was loud. Did you miss him?
I think so.
You guys had another great morning in Kentucky. It started out real good, birds everywhere, and then it got real quiet. So we just kind of tucked back in the blind, and it's about 10:15 or so. I just had them look up and get three birds coming across the field. Started working into the decoys. We did a 1-2-3 shoot. The first bird we didn't get, but the second one, you know, we did get him. Another real nice Eastern Kentucky bird, probably 10.5-inch beard on him. That puts me killed out for the season, so we'll see if I can get some other people in here, get a lot of birds. We've got a bunch of them around here, so see if we can get some more. Had some great footage on this one, so you guys stick around. We'll get it posted here real soon.
This afternoon, it's about 2 o'clock. Zach got his this morning about 10:30. Mine didn't quite go down, so we're gonna try for round 2.